Hey, what's up, y'all? Kenzo is back to get back into this Dead Space 2. I know the last gameplay I played very, very poorly, because I was very, very tired, and that was a very bad decision on my part to play when I was that exhausted. So, if I remember right, I have basically no ammo. I don't think I have any health. It's looking mighty grim, folks. It's looking mighty grim. But that's okay. I am going to power through this. Alright, well. Here we go. Alright, so what was the deal? Ellie was here, right? Oh, there's something right there. Well, how do I get in there? Can I grab it? Oh, I can grab it. The hell? No. Oh. What's up? Anything over here? No. So was it Ellie? Strauss was like attacking her or something. Right? Oh no. There's so many. Oh, I missed. Dude. You know, if I had it to do all over again, I would have upgraded my stasis in this game. But I didn't because, I don't know, I just forgot how utterly powerful stasis is in this game. I wasn't using my noodle. It's all good. I'll be alright. I have to be. there's no other choice. I have to be okay. Did something just drop in here? Oh, weird. Alright. What is this? Oh, is this a light? I thought that was an item. Uh-oh. I hear something. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's literally right there. Yeah. Oh, I heard another. Oh, there it is. Where's that box? Get him. Ah. Alright, is there another one? Yes, there is. Oh, it's right there. Hidden items and nothing. Okay, here we go. Alright. Oh, I didn't kill it. That's some wool. Hang on. Is there a box out here I can grab? Yeah. Come here, you. Here, handle that. Ooh, a store. The seeker rifle? Oh, yeah, yeah, that was that sniper rifle-ish kind of gun. No, I'm good. He's way over there. Is there an explosive I can throw on? No. It's a pretty impressive area. Alright, here we go. I wanna go down here first. Uh-oh. Oh lord. Back up, back up, back up! Oh, I didn't stomp this thing over here, did I? Is it still there? Oh, it's gone. Great. Where? Uh-oh. I keep hearing shit. I didn't think it would shoot that far. Holy hell. I didn't know it shot that far. I thought the force gun was like a shotgun. Uh-oh, see an enemy. Well, it wrecks those guys pretty well. Where'd he go? I can't get over the range in which it shot that thing from. That was crazy. I'm still laughing about it. I keep hearing shit. Alright, whatever. Supposed to do here? Take that out. Do I need to do something? Yeah, I'm probably doing this all out of order. Alright, what's this do? Oh. Oh, there we go. Give me your item. What is this? Rock. So many enemies in here. Space box. Ah! Crap! I'm reloading. No. Ah! I'm like annoyed that scared me. Okay, where am I going? Okay, I'm going through there. Well, hold on. Before I like do all this, I want to make sure there's no. Oh, you know what? Oh, I bet. Oh God, I'm out. Where is he? Yeah, he's way over there. I'm out.
Attention, shift workers.
Oh, he'll never catch me.
Be mindful of the nearest survival chamber. The only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
Oh. That's real encouraging, you know, if I was a worker, like, hey, get here or you might die.
There you are, Isaac.
Ah!
We've been waiting for you. Now it's your turn. Oh, God. Ellie, step free. Ellie.
You owe me an eye, you bastard.
Ready for that. Are there things I gotta fight?
She won't help, but you will, Isaac. You'll see her after step three.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
So what's the deal here? Oh, I kind of remember what to do here a little bit. Okay, where is oxygen at? It's the first thing I need to figure out here. Okay, alright, so I need... Oh, that's just oxygen. Well, where's one of those... Like, I know what I need to do, I think. Yes, excuse me, I'm supposed to move one of those. Yeah, I'm supposed to move that out of the way, right? So, I need one of those doodads. Those rocket doodads. But where's that at? Oh, there's one, there's one. Oh hell, there's already one attached to this one. I bet there's all kind of goodies in here. You know, I'd probably in here, I bet there's an item or something. Or maybe there's nothing. Oh, help!
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Oh, hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Here's what I want to know. Why is every enemy I'm encountering the black area? Everything I'm encountering is the black variant. It's annoying. Resources dwindling.
Attention, shift workers. Your work practices are being monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
Okay. Advanced suit. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Please show pride in your work. So that's like the definition of integrity, right? Like what you do when no one's watching. Grab. I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb. Whatever.
There you are.
Oh, ah!
What are you doing? You have to face
get off me, bro!
Tell her I didn't mean to do it! Strauss, it's me!
See her!
It's Isaac!
Tell her!
Strauss! Why did you do it, Strauss?
Fucker.
Alexis, if you get this, I love you. I would never do anything to hurt you, Morris.
Lies.
I keep seeing you, but you're so mad, so angry. With your staring, I want you to stop.
Well, I like want that advanced suit. Where's the store at? Hang on. At least I think I want the advanced suit. I'm going this way. Let's see here. Advanced suit, stasis bonus, stasis recharge time is decreased by 50, purchase guarantees 25 inventory slot, 20% more. And this suit does, like what, 15 armor? Yeah. Hell yeah, I'm buying the advanced suit. Let's roll. I will miss you, old school suit. You were big and beefy and, you know, I like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Cool. Yeah, like, when I think of Dead Space 2, I think of this suit right here. And, like, you know, when I think of Dead Space, the first game, I think of the first suit you start the game with. Dead Space 3, I just think ice. If I'm being honest, I just think ice. I don't remember much about Dead Space 3, so it's going to be interesting to go through that one. Oh, I thought I was far enough away. All right. Okay, where am I going?
Thank you.
All right, come on. I know something's going to jump in here. Come on. I'm ready. I knew it! Yeah, you know, earlier when I said I was ready, I really wasn't. Ah! Get off me, bitch! New chapter. Well, can I upgrade it? Pick up any semiconductors or anything? Nope. Okay. Save my game. All right, y'all. Well, I'm gonna call it quits for this chapter. This one didn't feel as hard as the other one, or the last chapter, but I feel like that's because I'm, like, awake, and, you know, I'm fresh, versus, like, last gameplay, I was not fresh, so I really struggled through that one. But maybe this is just an easier chapter, I don't know. I mean, that's what I'll tell myself to feel better, but I think that's not really the case here. But, I'm gonna go, I'll see y'all for the next chapter. I think this is the one where I drive a big drill through, to the base or whatever, so that should be fun. But I'm out. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.